Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set a different home screen background on an iPhone in iOS 16. You'll want to follow this to learn how to make the home screen different to the lock screen. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To set a different home screen to the lock screen, we'll first create a new lock screen pair. Swipe down from the center of the screen at the top and then tap and hold on your current lock screen. Now tap on the blue plus icon to create a new lock screen. On this page, choose the lock screen background that you want and customize it. This isn't your home screen yet. Once you've made your lock screen, tap on Add or Done in the top right, and then choose Customize Home Screen, which is the bottom of the two options that appear. You can now create a completely separate home screen, and it's up to you what you want to add. For example, you can set a color, a gradient, or a custom photo, and add or remove the blur effect. Once you're happy with the home screen, tap on Done in the top right. And so that is how to set a different home screen background on an iPhone in iOS 16. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.